Okay, Barry on the first tee.
Ian, tee shot, first hole.
All right, Barry, second shot on the first hole.
That's my ball sitting. Me in for shot number two. Ian for shot number three.
Third shot, first hole.
Four shot, first hole.
All right, Barry putting for five.
Oh. In, going for par, four, first hole. Hole number two, Riverwoods. Ian's up. Straight. Hold on.
That was a practice, right?
Come on, dude, I can't see.
Barry for a second shot, second hole. He's on the other green. Third shot, second hole.
Second shot.
Oh, you don't count that miss?
No, I didn't touch a ball.
Oh, all right. Second shot, second hole. Third shot, second hole.
And in from the sun, second shot, second hole. Decent chip. Let's get about 40 feet.
All right, fourth shot, second hole.
Mm.
Nice shot.
Ian for three. Second. Just shy. Going for that par. Got a four. Second hole.
Barry shooting for five.
No break. Doesn't really matter where you walk. Greens are all fucked up anyway. Oh, that's a beauty, buddy. That is a beautiful hit.
Barry, third hole, first hit.
Wow. Keep score. I'm not keeping score.
There, Barry's second shot, third hole. All right, Barry hitting four off the drop.
Ian on his second shot on the third hole. Beautiful tee shot.
Get out of that, dude.
All right, here's Barry on five. Fluffing it after we just said no fluffing, but it's cool.
Fuck off. Finally on the green. Aim for three. On three. In for four on three.
Seven, hole three.
In for five on three. Teeing off at the fourth hole. I suck. crushed it.
All right, Barry, tee shot on four. A bit of a slice. Bounce right out into the middle of the fairway. Unbelievable. Alright, Barry hit a tree, that tree right there, and it bounced right in the middle of the fairway, so actually got a lucky bounce. And he's right off the edge of the green. Alright, Barry for three. His approach landed right off the berm. Fringe, whatever they call it in golf.
Slow down. In for birdie, which he will miss.
Doesn't break to the right, kids.
All right, Barry for par.
In for par. Licking big balls here on the 6th tee is Ian Fayetta with the 3-wood. Oh, it's a beautiful hit. It's beautiful. It's going to be short. It's going to be hopefully not down in that river right there. Great hit, Chode Smoke.
Barry on 5. Tee shot.
Teeing it up to the stars.
And going for shot two. It's beautiful up and down. That is a beautiful hit.
Weak.
There we go. There you go. Okay.
All right, this is Barry hitting for two on number 5. Just short of the green. All right, Barry's third shot, not too far off. All right, Barry for par. Number 5. Nice.
In for par. I actually beat your ass on a hole.
Number 6. Straight ahead. So was that shot. On the green.
Sitting on the green, baby.
Straight at it. You're right there with me. Even closer.
Alright, what are you shooting for, Barry?
If you listen real close, you'll hear it. Oh, there's one now, a birdie. Don't hit it like Sally. Don't hit it that hard. Oh!
In for the bird. Negative. Wanna hit in for par, buddy?
All right, Barry for par. Good, Barry. Nope, denied.
I'd give a shout out to Flip Video. All video today shot on
Skeet Skeet.
Flip Video. Let's go straight off to the right. In front of you right there is All River, about 40 feet up.
Got a tire.
And tee shot. And he killed it. He is on the green.
Barry, number 7.
Got bit by fucking West Nile like 4 times right there. Thank you. Crushed him.
All right, second shot, seventh hole. Make that third shot. A little tough. Just off the edge of the woods.
That one, a little tough.
All right, my second up here, and Barry's third.
Good hit. Straight, short, but straight.
Barry, number 8. Tee shot. There's Barry, 8th hole. And right on the edge of the green. Second shot.
Easy go on these nuts. Ian, second shot, 8th hole. Folks, he seems to be walking in disgust. Third shot, 8th hole. Beautiful chip.
All right, here's Barry shooting par, number 8. All right, correction, this is par. Barry was shooting for a birdie.
And for four shot, 8th hole. And he missed it.
Did I hear you say miss it?
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, we're putting them all in.
And now a tour announcement from Barry Davidson.
It's hard for me to do. It's emotional, it's hard.
Pull it together.
Been with Nike now for about 4 years. I've had the same two boxes of balls for about 4 years. I only have 2 of those balls left, and I'm gonna make this announcement that I'm gonna drop my sponsorship with Nike as of this last hole. I thank you for all the good times and everything you guys helped me with. It's been grand. Thank you.
What do you think, green?
Ian Fayetta.
Green?
Teeing off on the 9th tee. 9th hole. Says he's gonna go green in 1. Let's watch. Now we're gonna have a train. And another train. And a third train. Alright, what's with the fucking train? To go hiking in the woods. It was a great hit. All the way left.
All right. You heard it live, folks. Mr. Davidson is done with Nike. And that is probably why.
That right there is why, you son of motherfucker bastards. You give me shit ass fucking balls and you want me to hit the motherfuckers all the way down the fucking fairway on your mother's cock, bitch.
Alright, you heard the emotional ending to Barry's sponsorship with Nike. People are tore up.
It's Callaway balls.
Callaway balls. He's going to go to Callaway's. See if there's any difference here. Noonan.
On the green, bitch. Suck it, Nike.
What we're going to do is we're going to look at the lie. He's in the rough, but he got a shot to the pin. Going to be about 40 yards. He's going to need an up and a down. But Mr. Fayette is going to come with a tour announcement.
Big shout out to Wilson and Walmart. Great set of clubs here. $100. You're getting bit up.
He's really got to get up and down here. He's got to get all of this one. It's a shot. It's a little bit too far, but it's a good announcement.
All right, we got B on the ninth hole. Shot number two. Almost drove the green.
Big shots of Z-Mod clubs. Easy go carts. And this fucking moron right here pulled his cock out and took a piss in front of me.
He's left himself about 6 foot, about 2 meters. We'll be right back.